Hello, welcome back to Jack Willis Gaming. How are you all doing? Welcome back to a new series on Forza Horizon 4, new season. Series, let's have a look. I believe series 38, I think. Yeah, series 38. So these are the challenges. Own and drive your own piece of hand-built craftsmanship. 6 stars from a drift. Earn a show-off skill. Pass your opponent whilst drifting if you're Morgan. Fitted. Five thread the needle stars with that. 9 3/4 race. Right, let's do some championships first. We'll get them out of the way. The longest ones what take the longest. Let's do some racing.
My team should have updated your schedule for this summer championship. Have fun out there.
Let's race. What cars we gotta use? Ooh. Oh, we gotta use Maserati. Maser. Let's. So we're in the Maserati. Our first championship in spring season. So here we go. Let's get this underway and start winning. Break this car. Slide it. Still 4th though, which is a good place to begin. I'm catching up a little bit now, we're catching up. Got both extremes on both those cars. Stay on the road, it would be better if we stay on the road for the half rip. Car loves to slide for some reason. It just slides like anything. It slides. And that's the problem. When it slides, it loses speed. How close that is because we're sliding all the time. There's nothing we can do about it. If it had a rear wing, yeah, it'd be alright, but that means it would update, upgrade it from A to probably S2, probably. That's right. That's great. Look at the traction control just levering out and down. So close, come on. Through to the finish. Right, so that one's done. Let's go to this one. There we go. This is a circuit race, 3 laps probably. We had to restart this race. Let's get this sorted. Why am I hitting the fences for? I'm losing so much sleep just by sliding. Oh. And then when I do get straight, there's no power to put down. No, there's a little bit of resistance. Right, I'm 9th. We've lost one place on the first lap. Come on. So we've got the speed on the bloody tarmac stuff, but when it comes to the bloody gravel stuff, this car's crap. Right, we're doing a little bit better. We've gained one position since the start of the race. One position. Be all done on the straight then. Has to be done on all the straights because this is a nightmare. Absolute nightmare. Where we should gain it back. Come on, Jack. Come on. I'm just going to use them as my brakes. That's all I'm going to do. Use them as my brakes. This is the only part where I can actually win. Like, get close to racing. Five cars to overtake again. If we can overtake them all, this is the last lap, so if we can overtake them all, which we have, but it's this bloody dirt one bit which gets me. Please don't tell me all this time it's just half throttle. are first, but not by much. Alright, last corner. Nightmare this one. This race. Finally get rid of it there now. After restarting it. Brutal to the finish. So I've just cancelled the race. I was not doing good in it, so I'm going to try and use a different car or even buy a different car. So let's try it again, because that Maserati was rubbish. I'm just going to go turn a light on and close the curtains so I get a better backdrop with everything. Here we go. Right. Down in scramble. Let's see what we've got. Right, what cars have we got to buy? Speedtail. Oh, we've got all of them anyway. Right. Just thinking. Let's try the Porsche. Might be a bit better, this car. Oh, it seems a little bit better than the Maserati. Seems a bit more controllable. Not when you hit that, though. Oh. Why didn't we choose this car in the first place? We need to. There's a massive telegraph pole there. Come on. Right. Come on, we're thought. We need to get these last three. Last one to do. Last lap as well. here we go. Come on, get the slipstream. Yes! Get in.
And that is the first champion.
So, that first championship is done. We're up to 28%. Let's have a look. We've got that car next. Let's do that. Right, road racing.
Here comes the summer. Great to see you're getting involved with our seasonal championships. I think you'll enjoy this one.
So we've got Ferraris. Ooh, what do we go for? 8 LaFerrari. 599 GTO. 599 GT. We want something which is 4-wheel drive. What's that? Let's go the got active aero and everything on this car, so it sticks to the road really well. Come on, my LaFerrari. Second place. Well, 488 GT, I think. Or is that a... Yeah, that is a GT, I think. Yeah. Or it could be a 458. I don't know. Up the hill for second time in the race. Last lap. Let's go. Whoa, break. Little bit of contact with the wall. Smash my light. That'd probably be about £8,000 damage if we were to repair it with Ferrari. Simple. around the corner, last corner of the race. And right, first race done. Let's go over here because the next race is there. Hopefully they're all sprint races next and we can just get them completed straight away. Yes, it is a sprint race. Go on, Ferrari, get back up there. Come on. Use that electrical power so we get the full. Here we go, here we go. This is where we're coming to it now. Good brakes. Slipstream from that other Ferrari. Up the hill now. This is. Come on, get second. Second will be better for me. I don't think I'll get first. No. Second place. Next race, Edinburgh. There we go. I like this race. This is quite an easy race, this one. Thank you. Yes, come on, overtake, overtake, overtake. Late brake, late brake, late brake. Oh, that was very late. A little bit of handbrake to get around the corner. Down the hill, off the power. So we're doing... Whoa. Last lap now. So that championship did not take long to complete. That was literally 5 minutes. So we've got that one to complete. What else have we got? Where's that? Let's do some of these first. Oh, there. What's that one? Right, we need my dirt racing car for this. We will go to Bowler. We will go S1. Get that car. That's our jumping car. That was... Oh, we did it already. That was easy. Straight away. Right, where's this? 185. Oh, easy. You know what car, if you watch these quite a lot? The Rimac will do that perfectly easy. So, change of car again. To my Rimac. If you do have this car... It is the best to do speed trap challenges in it because it just hits speed like anything. We're just, from here, we'll be able to complete this straight away. No questions asked. It's down here. 219 miles an hour straight away. New PB. Season objective completed. Done. What have we got there?
115. Arrived at your destination.
I believe that's another completed. Boom, 50% done. Boom. Right. I think I'm going to call it time there because I'm not really worried about getting a Morris Traveller. It's not really the best car. Like Shelby Daytona, definitely. All those cars, yeah, yeah. But a Morris, no. So, I hope you enjoyed it. If you have, subscribe to the channel. Thank you everyone who's got 300 subscribers. And I'll see you again soon for another video. Bye.